It's like a little, I don't know, just like a little natural sort of seat area, really. So I'll chill out in here. There's a tarn over there, but I must say it's more like a puddle. So we'll see what happens there. I would like to go in the one over there. Here's a new one for you. Uncle Ben's rice. I'm going to try and boil it. You can see that. Boil it in a bag. In the jet boil. See how it goes. Obviously, I've not got a microwave up here, but I'm thinking that's a quick, easy meal. That. Yeah. See how it goes. That's a jet boil flash too, which is no before. When this turns orange, she's boiled. And I'll just put the lid on there. We'll see anyway. Look at that view. Oh my god. I'm in heaven. See how this place has turned out then. I'm hoping it's not too windy for you over there. I'll take these gigs off. Just me here. Just me. Got a view. You can't see the view that way. I'll have to show you the view that way in a minute. It's mint. But the view there, I'm just sat here facing it. Absolutely beautiful. As you can see, I've got the Dow jacket out now. It's windy as well. But I don't care. Let's have a look at this. Right. I reckon that's going to work, lad. I reckon it will work. Let's have a go. Jet boil. Give us a sponsor if you want jet boil. I'll go with this. Ish. Uncle Ben's golden vegetable rice. Chuck it in a jet boil. Let's see if it works. I gave it two boils. It's been in there for about 8 minutes. It wouldn't be a Sean Outdoor, Sean Explores video without a little beer as well. So I'm having a can of beer, a bag of rice, and I've got a nice meal, chicken curry for later. So, yeah, let's have a go at this rice, see how it is. Smells hot. Have a go. Oh, actually, it's alright. I don't think I had the water high enough. So, the water was like below the rice level, so the top bit wasn't the best. I might try it sealed next time, see if that helps. So there you go. If you're stuck for camper meals and you want to get out, Uncle Ben's golden vegetable rice. Thank you.